Chris Gaffney. He's a piece of work, half English, half Irish. I guess we can relate. He was a musician in the States. He's the kind of guy that musicians would go to hear when they weren't working. And his two loves were martial arts and music. Quite the pugilist, apparently he was an amateur champion, couple different weight classes. Terrific musician who never ever let himself get boxed in. He loved Motown, but he'd do all kinds of other stuff too. And when he died a couple of years ago, his friends got together and did a tribute album, and they titled it after the song we're about to do, which is called Man of Somebody's Dreams. And I don't know if it's autobiographical or not, but it's a story of a guy with two girlfriends, and the inevitable happens, because he couldn't make up his mind. Late at night, in his bedroom, his mind's following, thinking how life used to be. He opens some old letters, reads them again, thinks of how far away I'll see. He once loved two women a long time ago. He could never choose between. When he thinks of them now, it's so hard to believe he was the man of somebody's dream. He was the man of somebody's dream, just falling apart at the seams. You sleep all alone in the bed that he made, 'cause he's the man of somebody's dream.
He was the man of somebody's dream.